After calibrating and running the weight test on your Computrac MAX 4000 XL or MAX 4000, you're now ready to add programs and run a test. The MAX 4000 XL can hold up to 250 test programs, five of which are factory programs. And the MAX 4000 can hold up to 10, four of which are factory programs. Factory programs cannot be edited or removed. There are three ways in which test programs can be added to the instrument. They can be manually programmed on the instrument, they can be uploaded via USB flash drive, or they can be uploaded through the optional web server. Please note that the web server is only available on the MAX 4000 XL, not the MAX 4000. When inputting a program, you will need to know what settings to use. Settings can be obtained by contacting AMETEK Arizona Instrument or your local representative. AMETEK Arizona Instrument has an extensive database of parameters that cover a wide variety of samples. If parameters do not already exist for your material, samples can be sent to our test lab in order to facilitate the development of a custom test program. Sample testing and parameter development are offered as free services for all Computrac owners. To manually add a test program, press the menu button. The first item on the main menu is Test Programs. Press Enter to enter the Test Program Edit screen. Use the directional keypad to navigate through the program list. The up and down arrows will move the cursor one line at a time. The right and left arrows will move the cursor one page or 10 lines at a time. Move the cursor over a current test program and click either the Insert Above or Insert Below button. Note that rather than starting from scratch, you can copy an existing program by selecting it and pressing the Copy button, then pressing the Insert Above or Below button to paste the copy into the list. Use the directional keys to highlight the new or copied program and press Enter to begin editing the program. There are 8 sets of test parameters for each program. To edit the sample name, press Enter when sample name is highlighted. Use the arrow keys to navigate to the sample name field and press Enter to begin editing. Type in the sample name using the number keys. To insert a space, press the number 1 twice. You can use a product name or number, anything that will help you identify the test in the program list. Press Enter to save the program name, then press Escape to return to the previous menu. The next parameter is temperatures. Select temperatures and press Enter to begin editing the temperature settings of your new test program. The most common fields that you may need to edit are test temperature, high start test temperature, and idle temperature. Use the arrow keys to select the field or fields you wish to edit and the number keys to enter information. Press Enter to save each field. Unless otherwise instructed, leave temp rate and start temperature control at 0 degrees and off. When you are done editing, press Escape to return to the previous menu. Next, select Ending Criteria and press Enter to begin editing. Options for ending criteria on the MAX 4000 XL include prediction, rate, time, time or rate, temperature then prediction, temperature then rate, temperature then time or rate, and time then rate. The MAX 4000 only allows for ending criteria of prediction or rate. Select the appropriate option and enter the parameter information in the second field. Next up are the sample size options. Enter the sample size and sample window parameters. Select sound options for the inside and outside limits to allow the instrument to notify users when the correct amount of sample has been added to the pan. When you are done saving any changes, press Escape to return to the previous screen. Next on the list is Tear Options. Unless otherwise instructed, leave Pan Tear and Sample Tear set to standard and Special Tear set to normal. Save any changes and return to the previous screen. The next parameter to edit is the Result Display Options. For most tests, the primary result will be set to percent moisture. Other options are percent solids and percent dry weight. Set decimal digits to the number of decimal places you want the instrument to display after the decimal point. The MAX 4000 XL can be set from 1 to 5, while the MAX 4000 is fixed at 2 decimal places. The MAX 4000 XL can also use a custom equation for the primary result and has an option to add a secondary result. For more information, contact AMETEK Arizona Instrument or your local representative. The final field on the Result Display Options screen is the Pass-Fail option. When enabled, the primary result is compared to the high and low limits. If the result is within the limits, the screen will turn green. If it falls outside those limits, it will turn red. The test results list also indicates pass or fail by using green or red text for the result. To use the pass-fail feature, toggle it on by using the arrow keys and pressing Enter to save it in the on position. Enter high and low limits, making sure to enter the high limit first. If you do not wish to use this feature, simply leave the pass-fail option marked off and press Escape to return to the previous menu. Next is lift compensation. Leave the lift compensation at 100% unless otherwise instructed. The current lift field is not editable and adjusts itself automatically. When finished editing, press Escape to return to the main menu. The final parameter is linked test options. Since this is only available on MAX 4000 XLs, MAX 4000 users can skip this step. Linked test options are used when testing certain materials, such as gypsum, which contain moisture in more than one molecular state. By linking tests with different parameters, all of the moisture can be released and measured in its various forms without separate tests. Leave this set to no unless otherwise instructed. If you have a sample that you would like to test using the linked test feature, contact AMETEK Arizona Instrument or your local representative for assistance. Now that all your parameters are set and saved, press Escape until you return to the home screen. You have now added a new program to your Computrac MAX 4000 XL or MAX 4000 and can find it in the program list by pressing Program. With your program in place, you are ready to run a test. For more Computrac tutorial videos, check out the playlist linked in the description below. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about your Computrac MAX 4000 XL or MAX 4000, contact AMETEK Arizona Instrument or your local representative using the links in the description below. We look forward to serving all your moisture, solids, and ash needs. If you like this video, let us know by liking, commenting, and subscribing. Have a topic in mind for a future video? Send us your suggestion by visiting azic.com/contact.